numbers 200. One ready, freshman. Austin Brown on the outside of Metea Valley. 58 seconds even. Week of distance night. That is Nelson, who's run 156. Already finished up in a 61 in the mile. 128 through 600. On the outside, there's Aiden Hill.
Let's go.
Court.
Let's do this.
Areni, Brown, Nelson on the outside. Here comes Aiden Hill. Nelson taking it, but on the outside, Aiden Hill moves Colin Nelson. And Nelson, what a great by Hill, who was in ninth at the end of the first lap. Boy, did he go. Nelson at 152.791, your winner. Hill, 158.29. Brown, a great racer, 5.7.
Right.
Yorkville, 4-1-1. Gutierrez, 2.04. O'Shaughnessy, York, 6. And 201.55. Full results, go to results.gmracing.com.
Yeah!
Weather slowed down a little bit. 4x2 exchange zone judges.